This is a message to Logic Smash and Impostor. Logic Smash and Impostor, I have something to say to you. You need to stop asking Closing Logos HD to do the logos for the Vikings, the 1928 movie. You know that the Vikings doesn't come out in 1928. It was coming out in 1958. And it was made by United Artists, not MGM. First of all, Logic Smash Impostor, if you ask me, I will block you. Do you understand that? Good. End of message.